Ain't nobody coming outside. city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. Just like a video now, make that one start to study his part. I like to think that brother related to someone's come so far. Someone that wanted it bad, they only got it to turn to a star. All of the dedicated, I want the title to resonate. I want to be recognized, I want to be decorated. Truthfully back then, I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let me
out of bounds, Hancock ball. basket, number 22, Anthony Guzman. Fouls on Hancock, number 1, Marquez. Basket number 23, Delvin. 17, 15, 5. Racetrack in for Hancock, number 282. And on the bucket, number 32. School administrators and staff for their dedication to our student athletes during this uncertain time. It is through their leadership this game was made possible. Reavis Athletics would like to thank the Booster Club for all they do for our Rams students this past year and money raised. The chairs for the teams, the next level college board, and the team championship recognition. Please consider being a booster member today. For information, please visit the concession stand. Basket number 0 for out. Mm-hmm. Teams there. Line change for the Reavis. And the line number five. We're ready. His second. Team's third. Thank you. Just a friendly reminder that all Reavis boys and girls basketball games are streamed on Auto. Visit our page to see live footage if you cannot be in attendance, or highlights from previous games. Remember, Smuggle TV. See something, say something. Welcome to Reavis High School. For your safety and security, the athletic department and school administration encourage you to be aware of unusual activity. Please report any suspicious activity to us here at the score statement immediately. Enjoy the game and remember, report suspicious activity. See something, say something. You can find Reavis Athletics on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Visit our pages by searching up Reavis Athletics. Reavis is a tobacco-free environment. The use of tobacco products of any kind, including smokeless tobacco, vapes, is strictly prohibited anywhere on our campus. Announcers shall promote good sportsmanship and positive environment. What they say. I'd like to take this moment to thank the coaches, directors, teachers, school administrators, staff, and janitorial staff for their dedication towards student athletes during uncertain times. It is through their leadership that this game was made possible. Thank you. start the game for your Rams, number 23, Enrique Del Rio. Substitution for Hancock, number 21. Thank you, God, your man. Reavis Athletics would like to thank Booster Club for all they do for our Rams students. This past year, the money raised was purchased the chairs for the teams, a next level college award, and a team championship recognition award. Please consider being a Booster member today. For more information, please visit the concession stand when open. Number 25, Chandler. Number 24, Lawrence. Jaguars are playing. It's the Lions 35, the Eagles 22. You can find Reavis Athletics on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Visit our pages by searching up Reavis Athletics. Reavis is a tobacco-free environment. The use of tobacco products of any kind, including smokeless tobacco, is strictly prohibited anywhere on campus. We would like to take this moment to thank our coaches, directors, teachers, maintenance staff, school administration, bus drivers, aides, and scorekeeper for their dedication to our student athletics. Don't rip.
good shot. And
Hancock ball.
Also, Hancock, number five, number ready, his third. T, second of the court. Third of the quarter. Basket number 32. Fernando Campo. 30-second timeout. Take him by the eighth. Welcome to Reavis High School. For your safety and security, the athletics department and school administration encourage you to be aware of unusual activity. Please report any suspicious activity to the two gentlemen holding up the wall on the west side of the gym.
Yeah, we see
you. Enjoy the game and remember, report suspicious activity. See something. Thank you. Restart the game for the Eagles, number 12, Kane Aguila. Thank you.
I'm a Thank you. See what it
Today's game is sponsored by the Illinois High School Athletic Association. The officials assigned to this game have met extensive requirements set by the Illinois High School Athletic Association and have been assigned based upon the process approved by the IHSA Board of Directors. The officials for this game are Mr. Nick Nolte, Mr. John Candy, and Mr. Tom Cruise Jr. Reavis High School welcomes everyone to tonight's contest. As all athletes represent their respective schools, we remind you that honoring the values of sportsmanship, the essence of every athletic contest, we ask you to please show respect for the athletes, respect for the coaches, respect for the officials, and respect for those around you. Athletes, coaches, and fans, let's all remember to never forget to respect the game. Now, let's meet the players for tonight's game. First, for the Hancock Eagle. A sophomore, number one, Sergio Del Pino. Junior, number 11, Gabe Goldfeld. Sophomore, number 21, Miguel Chaitian. Junior, number 24, Marcos Cervantes. And sophomore, number 25, Joshua Dexter. The Eagles are coached by Mr. Franco Lozano.
Thank you.
Reavis, number 3. Violation call on Reavis. Substitution for the Rams, number 23, Blake Stefanik.
Thank you.
17th of the quarter, end of the half. Shooting jump for your Rams, number 0. Oswaldo. Once again on Hancock, number 15. Alfredo is 14, fifth. Number 23, Blake Stefanik.
to the game for the Eagles, number 13, Reavis. Play violation called on the Eagles. Out of bounds, Eagle ball. Returning to the game, number two, Gabe Fernandez. Restart the game for Hancock, number 20, Florence Serpente. Thank you.
reset the shot clock.
Second of the fourth.
The line for Hancock, number 21, Chad Hitt. Just a friendly reminder that all of Reavis boys basketball, pickleball, girls basketball, swimming, and hopscotch are free. If you've got one on TV, visit our page to see live footage of that being attended or highlights from previous games or matches. Remember, huddle. For your friends, number 23, what? Stefan.
Thank you.
Miles on Reavis, number 5, Igloo, his third team. Third of the second quarter. His first. Substitution once again into the game. Number 23, Blake Stefanik.
Thank you.
We'd like to take a moment to thank our coaches, directors, teachers, Brian Benedict, our science department, administrators, and staff for their dedication to our student athletes during this uncertain time. It is through their leadership that this game is made possible. Those of you planning on leaving early, you can find Reavis Athletics on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Visit our page by searching up Reavis Athletics. Restarting the game for your Reavis, number 10, on Alfred. Fouls on Hancock, number 21, trying to give his 13th first of the quarter. Yeah! now has the pair, the team two, yeet to the line. Attempting a 3-point play. Thank you. Can't be bad, it's still alive. That's a good three-point play. Just a friendly reminder that all of Memphis boys and girls games, Quidditch games, and water polo will be streamed on Puddle TV. Visit our page to see live footage if you can't be able to attend our game. Remember, Puddle TV. Reavis is a tobacco-free environment. The use of tobacco products of any kind, including smokeless tobacco, is strictly prohibited anywhere on our campus.
Ah!
his fifth and final foul. Driving by the scorer's table, replacing 15, number 22. This evening, John Burbois. Thank you.